Hi, this is Dr. Ashok BC. I am a practicing cosmetic and plastic surgeon. I practice at Clinic Bell, Koramangala. Almost all breast reconstruction are done after cancer removal. Sometimes it can also be done for congenital absence of breast. Breast reconstruction after cancer surgery can be done immediately. That means it can be combined with removal of cancer and reconstruction can be done with it at the same time. Or we can do what is called a delayed reconstruction, which is usually done after 2 years of completion of cancer treatment. The main advantage of breast reconstruction is self-confidence. Most women feel that they have lost a part of the body due to cancer. By reconstructing the breast, they regain their self-confidence and also body image.